for thanking. Welcome, welcome this Easter morning to Mount Carmel Full Gospel Liberty Tabernacle. Come on, let's praise God for this church house we got here. Amen. And when I think about Easter morning, I think about the fact that Jesus rose from the grave, and you know the Bible says that by his stripes we were what?
Yeah.
I'm sorry, y'all are not speaking loud enough for me to hear you. Maybe it's because I'm getting a little old, maybe I have a little wax in my ears or something, but I'm going to try this again. By his stripes we were what?
Yeah.
Thank you kindly. Amen. And whenever I think of a healing, you know I got to think about Sister Clara. Where is Sister Clara? Come on, y'all get ready for Sister Clara's song. Y'all know Sister Clara's song. Yes, Sister Clara, doesn't she look lovely this morning? Don't we praise God for Sister Clara this morning? Now you know, when Sister Clara was young, just a little bit younger than she is now, because you know she's still young in the Lord. Days is 1,000 years. I don't know what that makes, 85. But when she was young, she had an accident. And she was up there in that hospital. You know that hospital over there? That one over there. Well, not this one. She was over in that one. You know the one I'm talking about. Some of y'all know what I'm talking about. And I remember Sister Lily, Mother Lily, as we used to call her, Sister Clara's mama. She came up to the hospital that day. The child was in the hospital. Didn't look too good, boy. Doctor said she might not be able to walk. Might not be able to talk even. Said she was broke down. You got a waiting room, you got an examination room, you even got a surgery room. But she said, where's your closet? Now I know some of y'all out there, y'all got closets at home. But wave your hand if you got a prayer closet out there. Amen. So she went to the hospital and she said, just show me your closet and I'm going to show you what my Lord can do. You giving your report. Now I'm going to go get me another one. And I'm not just going to get a report. I'm going to get me a manifestation today. But I'm going to let Sister Clara tell me. Because nobody tell like Sister Clara. Quick. Now, Sister Clara, you remember what happened last time? Two hands on the mic. Two. Sister Clara, we just got these new microphones after last time. What comes in the morning time.
Joy.
Is it just joy or is it joy?
What comes in the morning?
Joy, 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 joy. Yes. Sister Claire's got the point. I'm gonna let Sister Claire tell you about it. Nobody tells it like. Check my business cards.